Hi guys, welcome back to my channel Clash with Vshade. In today's video I would be showing you how to do 3 star attack on TH12. Let me show you the replay. Guys, the strategy was to funnel Electro Dragon to the center and deploy balloons which would follow Electro Dragon, and they would be somewhere here and he would clone them, so and he continuously freezes Inferno Tower and Eagle Artery so that he can save Inferno Dragon, Electro Dragon and balloons. Let's see the replay without wasting time. He is clearing everything so that Electro Dragon go towards the center, that is towards the town hall. I am speeding up the replay. You can look, he freeze the Inferno Tower. And he had also used clone spell on balloon, you can see over here when balloons were next to TH. Let me give you the full view of map. It's a 3 star attack. I would be showing you more 2 attacks, out of which one is same this attack. It's on number 2. You can look over here. All the bases are pretty tough. He killed the CC troops first and he deployed Electro Dragon followed by balloons, and he will be cloning them. You can see he cloned Electro Dragon over here. Again, it's a 3 star attack. If Electro Dragon and Balloon combo is used properly, it's a guaranteed 3 star attack on any base. You can look at it. I'm speeding up the replay to save time so that I can show you one more replay. It was an overkill, he had saved one freeze. Let me show you one more replay. This base was also a tough one, but this time he has done ground attack instead of Electro Dragon attack, and he has done it with Queen Walk. First he killed CC troops by luring them out with help of wall breaker. Let me speed up the replay. This was also a 3 star attack. So guys, that's it for today's video. If you like my video, please don't forget to like, share and subscribe to my channel, and don't forget to press the bell notification icon next to that subscribe button. Until then, bye bye, keep playing, keep watching.